published 1314 EDT, 1 November 2017 updated 1314 EDT, 1 November 2017 Benfica have become the latest club to be hit by a UEFA disciplinary charge for setting off fireworks in their Champions League tie at Manchester United. The Portuguese champions have been charged for the setting of fireworks as their side lost 20 at Old Trafford on Tuesday evening. Daily Blind settled the points with a 78th-minute penalty after Benfica goalkeeper tasted bad luck against United yet again as the ball rebounded off his back and into his own net. Benfica supporters are in hot water after throwing fireworks during Manchester United clash. Unfortunately though, the supporters stole most of the attention as the red lights of Benfica were seen in the away end in the form of fireworks. A UEFA statement read, "Disciplinary proceedings have been opened following the UEFA Champions League group stage match between Manchester United and Benfica 0-0, played on October 31 in Greece. It's not the first occasion this year that Old Trafford has attracted some unsavory behaviour though. Manchester United and Benfica players compete as smoke descends on Old Trafford pitch, while UEFA charged the visitors with the case due to be dealt with on November 16 last month. Basel were fined £10,500 after their fans let off fireworks before their Group A opener at Old Trafford in September. Saint-Étienne were fined €50,000, £43,000 in March after their fans set off fireworks, in addition to charges for throwing objects and the improper conduct of supporters during their Europa League last 32 clash at Old Trafford. The case at present will be dealt with by the UEFA Control, Ethics and Disciplinary Body on November 16.